Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from View4You Gaming, and today we are back in Community Inc. So, we kind of ended up buying and selling the our town last time, so it's time to start a new one. But I just have one little thing I wanted to mention, because I do enjoy this game, it's kind of fun. But I wouldn't expect to see any more updates for this game. It seems like the developers released that last update, and I have a feeling that might be it, because they kind of went just from early access to the game being released all of a sudden, and there has been no activity whatsoever from them on the Steam forums since the 12th of March, which was the date when this last update was released. And I asked a question on the forums like 3 or 4 days ago, and I still haven't gotten a reply, which I'm like, okay, if I'm the only person who has asked a single question, it's not like they're busy. Yeah, just the fact that the game kind of went straight from early access into being released kind of without any announcements or anything. So just take that into consideration if you're like thinking about picking up this game, or you're thinking it looks fun. Just think about the fact that this is probably the state it's gonna be in, because I have a feeling they're not gonna update it anymore. I might be wrong, but that's the impression I have currently. But let's just give it one more go and see if we can progress a little bit in this. Hopefully, I have no idea. Community name, well, let's just keep that name. And yes, last date, normal mode, peace mode. Okay, I was thinking maybe we should try and increase the challenges a little bit. Yeah, you can see there's like things like this, probably not gonna be changed. But I'm gonna try and bring this up a bit, because we didn't really get any. Let's just increase this also, because we didn't really get anyone last time, did we? Okay, let's invest all of our money. What did we do? Big River or something last time? The island. Can I go back? No. Okay, let's try the island and. Minerals, vegetation, normal mode. Yep, let's do that. And see, because I want to see if I get any. That's actually what I asked them about. If there was not supposed to be any combat until, like, very late, or until some of the factions get upset with you, because we never got any. And before the last update, you would, like, kind of get attacked by wolves, or there would be thieves coming into your town to try and steal stuff. But my guards were just kind of standing around doing nothing. And that's not a lot of fun. I do like that it takes longer before you kind of get completely overrun by other factions. But, so let's just see if it's the same this time around, because if it is, then I don't think I'm gonna enjoy this game a lot. So, where's my... Okay, we have something over here. Oh, there we go. Okay, it is right here. So, yes, we are living on this little island here. Interesting. Just take a little peek around. Which is kind of sad if they're not going to update it anymore, because I was really hoping for something good with this game, and I like the look of it, but yeah. Okay, well, let's see. Let's just get ourselves some links here. So who are you? Fantaskag. Okay, you are a good hunter. Okay, well, we have some extra money, so... okay, what can I... Well, I could make you a hunter, actually, so let's do that. And let's get some more people. You... Scholar, receive more XP while working, but not fighting, but you're also brave. Links with the brave trait will fight better and receive a happiness bonus. Okay, so might be a good idea to make you a guard. Let's get another one. What about you? Manager can become good traders and can sell more for higher prices, but you're also athletic. So that would be a possible trader. I don't have a shop yet, so let's just leave you as a builder for now. And there we go. Let's see what else we can get. What are you? Creative, ability to craft items faster than others. Well, maybe we should turn you into a lumberjack, and then eventually you can be a carpenter. So that's what you are gonna do. So let's just try and cut down some trees around here. Okay, remember not to go too crazy with this. There we go. A little bit around here. Might want to extend out this way. Where's the... We have a bridge on that side, so we might want to kind of have a path or something going over this way. So just try and cut down some of these trees. Oop, and we've got a little foot of food there. Okay, more people. 750, we're down to 750. Didn't creative and fast. Okay, well, you can just be our miner. Let's do that. Did I assign anything for you to... Yes, I did, that one. And let's take the other one too. And eventually you're gonna get that one. And what else do we need? We have a carpenter, we have, okay, workaholic and warrior. Okay, well, a second guard might be good. Oh, we could let you be something else first. Well, let's just let you be a builder. It's nice to have some extra people who can carry stuff around and do stuff. So, let's see. Oh, hello, Lynx. We're running out of carrots. Well, I don't have anything set up yet. Get you. And you. Leadership. Start with level 3 in any new profession. Oh, nice. Well, cooking. Physician might be nice. Let's make you a herbalist. Yep, there we go. And actually, we should start crafting something. I need a worker workbench. Of course, I do. Where is it? Items to interact. Yep, we need to place one of these down. So let's just do that over here somewhere. And as soon as they do that, we can start crafting some stuff. And we would also kind of like, where's my, oh, there's my buildings. Ha. Yep. The first thing I want is a warehouse. There we go. Gonna see if we can do that. And let's, where do we want to put you? Oh, we have a bridge over here too. Okay. Well, maybe we should turn you around this way. So people are kind of passing right by there. And well, let's put you a little back here. Okay, well, you're gonna go right there. Nice. Okay. Then they can start working on that. They finished the workbench. So let's go into crafting. Do some wood plates. We're gonna need some of those. We're gonna need some stone bricks. Nice. We're gonna need... we don't have a lot of plant leaves. Well, I do have a herbalist, but I do not need to probably assign something for you to pick up. So let's take some of all these plants out here. Okay, that red one we can't take. What else do we have? Just need a little bit of like leaves. I think the big ones give us some leaves. How are we doing with storage? We're doing okay. I just know I need to watch out for that a little bit. That's why I really want to get this built as fast as possible. So we do need a miner, because we're gonna need a sculptor, so my miner really needs to do some work. Let's just see, what is my miner doing? There we go. What level are you? 3. Sculptor level 3, miner. Oh, we need a carving tool. Okay. Crafting. Pickaxe. Oh, there we go. Carving tool. Oh, we need stone bricks for that. Okay, well, we should get that very soon. Come on. There we go. Then we should be able to make a carving tool. Nice. And then we can get a sculptor going. So that means we are also gonna need a skeletal workbench. Okay, we need plant fiber, stone bricks, and wood plates. Mm-hmm. We don't have a lot of logs. We can make more bricks though. Just make as many as we can. We can make some plant fiber. Nice. We can't make these yet. Ooh, we need some firewood also, actually. Bring. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Wood plate. No way we could. Okay, let's just. Right. There was out here. We can do that. There we go. And if I just kind of do this. Firewood. Just make a little bit of firewood. Okay. Have you started bringing anything out? We have the stone bricks, plates, and fiber should be produced. Okay, well, we're gonna need some food too, so let's get another ling in here. And what do you do? Well, you're fast. Well, let's let you be a farmer. And then we need to plant some stuff. So where do we want to plant some stuff? Kind of would be nice over here next to this, wouldn't it? Yep, I think we're gonna do that. We are gonna plant right here. Oh, okay, we can't put it there, but we can put it here. Okay. Just do that. And there we go. And then we're also gonna get some carrots. Put those in there. Carrots, why do they look okay? Oh, they're not exactly the same, they just looked very similar for a second there. Okay, we've got the carrots going. Let's get some corn. Getting a little uneven here. There we go. And nice. Get more corn. Come on. Right there. Okay, hammer, refuse, sorry, yep, pumpkins, oh, come on, and more pumpkins, get that there, and pumpkins over here, nice, okay, looks like we might have like an entrance right here. Let's start with this and let our farmer work a little bit, then we can continue later. Okay, what else can we craft? Crafting, carving tool, no one has made that yet. Oh, someone is working on it, awesome. Let's get a little bit more firewood and get some more wood plates going. We're always gonna need wood plates. Okay, we can make someone a sculptor now, but we're gonna need a sculptor workbench before we can do anything. So I need to build up some stuff. And we need a level 1 carpenter for that. Aha. Can I actually promote my lumberjack into a carpenter? Wisdom. A little bit of this, a little bit of this. There we go. And you required. Okay, we need the saw first. Okay, fair enough. Crafting. Let's go in. Whoop. Go in here. I need wood plates. Mm-hmm. And we're making plant fiber. Okay. Well, I do have two builders, right? So, go here. And we do have a worker workbench. And let's just place that over here somewhere, a little bit away from the other one, in case we get a fire. There we go. And we can have someone else working. 6 out of 15, 0 out of 5, 0 out of 10. It's not like you have a lot of stuff you need to use it for. Just need someone to move it over there. Okay. Crafting. Mm-hmm. Can we make more? Yes. Okay, we're gonna make some more stone bricks. Oh, nice. We can make a huge amount of those. That's awesome. Make some more plant fiber. And now we're making wood plates. Awesome. Okay, what do we need? We need a saw. Let's move that up in the priority list a bit. usually they stick with this, so until they finish this, they... Oh, no, someone did switch to it. That's new. What do we need? What do we need? What do we need? We need the sculptor workbench, that's right. And for that, we needed the carpenter. So let's go in here. Let's say, where's my lumberjack? You are going to switch to being a carpenter. So I'm going to need a new lumberjack, actually. Let's get another ling in here. Who are you? You are another warrior. Well, so far, we don't really need any warriors. Let's give you a different job for now. We have a herbalist, we have a farmer, we have a miner, we need a lumberjack. Let's make you a lumberjack. They can have more jobs, of course. Okay, I probably need to assign more stuff. So let's see. How are we looking? Let's cut down some more stuff out here. Kind of this area, clear that out a bit. Okay, we've got some food right there. Have a bridge over here. Yep. Because we're gonna need some room for some housing also. So with you. Kind of clear this area out a bit. Hope we're gonna get some of this stuff soon. And there we go. Now we should have a carpenter. So can I please make a sculptor workbench? Let's move that up, up, up. Nice. We are gonna need a herbalist. Okay, we need more wood plates. Well, they're working on that. Nice. They did do this. So, where are we gonna place you? Because we have our storage over here. We're gonna have our storage over here. Yeah, let's do this. Let's turn. Okay, which way is the right way? Okay, I don't know. Let's place it right there. Okay, that was the wrong way around, I think. Do we actually have a way to... Yes, we do. Okay, if I remove it, is it destroyed? Yes, it's destroyed. Okay, so we have to make a new one. Well, then we found out about that, at least. So, let's make a new one. And there we go. Wow, they are fast. Seriously. Okay. That's probably because we have two of them. So was it this or the other way around I placed it before? That's the question. I think I placed it like... If we do this... I don't know. Okay, well... It's probably supposed to be the other way around. I don't know. It's a little hard to see before you place them. Yeah, it's a little easier because they're a little further. These pieces are a little further to this side, so that might indicate something. Okay. How are we doing? 5, 15, 5. We have everything. We just need the sculptor or the roof tiles, which we need to get built before we reach 800. That's the important part. So where is my miner? And he has creative, which is good. Let's give you some of this. Let's do this. Let's and you are gonna be a sculptor, and then we're gonna need a new miner. So let's get someone else. What can you do? Oh, you're a plant lover. Well, I do want a second farmer, and I do want a second herbalist. Let's do. You're gonna. Oh, I need a hoe. Okay. Gonna need. Aconite. No, sorry, can't do that right now. So now we should have a sculptor. So let's level one sculptor. We haven't upgraded. Have we not turned you into a sculptor yet? Let's see. No, did I not tell you to become a sculptor? Level one status current. Okay. Are you... You're still a miner. Why are you still a miner? Where are you? I wonder. Well, he might just be sitting somewhere. Okay, it looks like he's just sitting over here currently, maybe. Whoop. Yeah. He is just sitting there, kind of getting his mood up, which is not really doing anything. Hmm. Okay. Well, I'll just hope we get some. Oh, yep, we needed a hoe. Let's do that. Hoe. And we are gonna need more wood plates, more stone bricks, more plant fiber. Oh, now I can get roof tiles. Nice. Okay, let's just make a bunch of those. Awesome. And actually, let's just wait with all of that. Need to get the roof tiles done. Because we're gonna run out of space very fast. We are gonna need we made a hoe, shovel, make one for an extra herbalist, one for a carpenter. We're gonna need a fishing rod, cook a workplace, that would be handy. Okay, we need level 3 carpenter for this. Let's make an extra worker workbench. It's good to have one in storage. Sculptor we have. Make a tailor. We need level 5 builder for this. Okay, well, let's... Nope, what's that in here? Nope. Okay, healthcare. Not really what I wanted. Food, furnishings, it must be in here. Well, we're gonna make some wells. There we go. And we have 5 out of 10 here. Awesome. So, that should be good. Well, and let's go here, and it was one of my builders, was it you? No, you're like a warrior type. And Ruck Strafe. Okay, you're gonna be like a trader, yes. Maybe I should put a shop in, actually. Let's do that. Shop. Yep, let's take a shop. Okay. Well, it doesn't matter if we don't have what we need yet. There we go. Let's place one over here. I can. Okay. Put one right there. Gonna have a shop. Nice. And how are we doing? We have everything. They just need to build it. Awesome. Oh, okay. That means I can give them a chance to do some of all of this. Need plant fiber, we need some more roof tiles, and we need some more firewood. We have hammers, let's make an extra axe, an extra pickaxe, always good to have some extra. Goal completed, craftmaster, nice, okay. Cook a spoon, have we made one? We haven't made that yet. I can do that now. Let's make some scissors too for the tailor, let's make an extra, okay, I can't do that. Fancy chairs, I can't really do that yet. Trader book we have, smith hammer. Need wood plates in level 4 builder. Well, we could make some clay bones in clay flasks. Do that. We have a cooker workbench, we have all of these. Herbalist, I'm gonna need wood plates. Sculptor, we have. Tailor, blacksmith. Okay, decorative stone wall, yep. Okay, windmill. Oh. Okay, healthcare. I'm gonna need the clay items for that. Food, furnishings. Yep, well, we could start looking. It didn't really feel like they were using the tent anyway. Combat. Okay. Might want some of this, but they need to craft some more stuff. Oh, everybody's sleeping. I was like, why is no one doing anything? Everybody is sleeping. Yep. Okay, well, that was a good beginning, I think. Should we just get... what were we missing, actually? Did I ever do that? Was it you? Plant lover. What did I want to do with you? I wanted to make an extra farmer. Yes, I made the hoe for you, so you're going to be a farmer. And, then was that you, yes, well, he's gonna be, I'm just gonna do that now, even though we don't have the shop up, but that should go up fairly soon. And yes, I can upgrade everything. We have a hunter here who's busy working, not really doing much of anything. Maybe I should do that more than this. Well, it still gives speed and skill at crafting, working, and other activities, so it seems to work for everybody. You are a farmer. Okay, there we go. And we have a builder here. You're the one who's going to be turned into a farmer once you go and get your stuff. Let's just give them a little bit of everything. Oh. Messages. Oh, warehouse built. Awesome. Look at that. Look at all the storage we have now. Yes, this is cool. So, there we go. And it really helps to have extra hands or extra money so you can get more hands to work. Okay. Just do a little bit of stuff. Oh, there's a little rock there and a tree. Okay. Maybe take that rock there. Yep. And we have one over here. Nice. Okay, awesome. Ooh. Okay. Let's see. We take one more. What can you do? Workaholic. Workaholic can work faster than any other ling. Oh, okay. So, fisherman might be a good idea, actually. Guard, hunter, builder. Well, builder is also kind of handy, I guess, for that. I think maybe we'll leave you as a builder for now. Yeah, so we're gonna have an extra builder there. Nice. You are gonna need, let's give you a little bit of that. Illness and cold resistance. Wow, you're leveling up fast. Trader. Okay. Give you a little bit of everything. And sculptor. There we go. And another builder. You could become a warrior at some point. So I think we're going to give you some extra of that. There we go. Ooh, cotton. Nice. And what do we have left? Lumberjack. Okay. There we go. Nice, and you can also become a warrior. We have a lot of warriors this time. Last time it was hard to get anyone who has those traits. Okay, well, do I only have one warrior? I thought I made more than one, didn't I? Maybe I wasn't able to make more than one. Combat with sword. I need stone for that. That's typical. And stone for this, of course, and not the bricks. Turning everything into something else. Well, let's make some shields. Always good to have. And then we'll just have to wait till someone brings in some stone. Oh, okay, but I guess I thought I made someone else a warrior, but I have one guard. So it has to be one of these guys. Will deal more damage and have better. Yeah, I did give you these, so. You. Yeah, it's because we're missing the sword. Okay, well, and our shop is getting built. That's awesome. So we can start selling stuff next time. And I'll have to start considering what is going to be the next building that we're going to build. We're going to need some housing also. Unfortunately, I'm still not seeing any combat, which is kind of sad. It was a bit more. Well, I like all this building stuff, but it was a little bit more fun that to have some guards if there would actually be some wolves or something wandering into town at times. So you'd have to kind of actually use your guards and level them up. Also because that would also make things better once the other factions get so upset that they send in people to beat you up, because currently I'm like, okay, I'm just gonna have to make 10 guards instead because I can't level them up because nothing is attacking me. Or I'll have to send them out into the countryside, but I'm not actually I don't know what effect that does, that you say, okay, I can't go any further to the left, actually. Why can't I do that? Okay, I can if I do it. Oh, no. I'm blocked. Okay. But I'm not actually seeing any more animals on the map, so it doesn't seem to affect the wolves or anything. I don't know what it's supposed to affect at all. So, yeah. Well, we'll see how it goes. For now, I'm just gonna try and see if we can survive and avoid getting our villagers upset. Because that is usually the problem. I need to make a graveyard or something, or do something. Could we make a grave? Was that a thing? No. But I need to do something to make them more happy, I guess. Didn't have like a... no, I don't think so. That must be in buildings, right? We have shop, fish dock, animal crawl, road, house, library. Oh, we do have a graveyard. Aha, maybe we should do that. Yep, before anyone ends up dying, you can see that we are not very happy right now. So I need to do something about that next time. So anyway, thank you for watching, guys. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.